final whistle. They've certainly got it, they're enjoying it, and they progress in the tournament.
I really think they're beginning to fancy the chances now, the way that they're playing.
Some final thoughts on one of the better performers today, Alan.
Good performance from him, and I think that was probably the difference between the two teams.
And as for this fella, it was a frustrating game for him. He really couldn't get into it and make the sort of impact he was hoping for. That's a big part of why they lost today, I think. Well, Neymar always seems to handle the bigger... Gabriel Jesus! Douglas Costa to get into the, treading it through. Played in the clear.
Keita.
He's got some room out here in the wide position. Good forward play from them. Mane trying to set up a... incisive pass. Here's the shot, supremely done against the goalkeeper by Sadio Mane.
You know what you're getting, but stopping Mane is another question altogether.
Incisive pass. Incisive pass. And here's the shot. Supremely done against the goalkeeper by Sadio Mane.
You know what you're getting, but stopping Mane is another question altogether.
Taken by Coutinho. This looks promising. Kouyaté! Keita, well, he scored. And it's a big moment for them in the match. They've pushed their lead now to two ahead. They've played well to this point, but sometimes a two-goal lead can be a dangerous one. We'll see.